So I'm James Shamus. I made two little short movies, one about money.
I promised some people with money that if they gave me some of their money, I would make them a movie about money.
And one about banking, what banks are.
You probably think that banks are where your money is stored for safekeeping. Well, you're wrong.
The reason I chose those topics was I felt it was a way to deliver information about what economics isn't. It's very strange that we think of the economy as a thing, as an object. What the economy is in essence, a process.
Here, for example, I am going to deposit $100.
Thanks, James. Your account has now been credited with $100. You will receive 1% interest, so in a year, your account will have grown to $101.
Making these little films was a really process of layering, you know, having some ideas.
This is not money. Money is not a thing.
Having some visual images to associate.
Every time the banks move the money, their reserves go up a fraction, but the total money supply multiplies.
Then having these conversations with these great economists.
The basic money is what the government prints and declares it will support. But banks have the capacity to kind of multiply that.
And only after that did we then script and go into shooting that funny little business in that vast, empty bank. Thinking about the economy, thinking about things like money, and what my movies are about really is that money is a form of representation. We represent, we promise. And so that aspect of what the economy is, I think, deserves even further review and meditation and discussion.